today is a celebration because it's the last ride of the RAC Intellibus. After 7 years of journey on 38,000 kilometres and 28,000 passengers. So everyone involved will feel a little sad, but they should be very, very proud of what we've achieved together with our partners, with the community, and how we've led the way with this vehicle technology. Around 90% of crashes are caused by human error. So it doesn't drink and drive, it doesn't speed, and it doesn't send text messages. So it's really raising awareness around road safety.
There was not a feeling that it's driverless, honestly, because it was working so efficiently, and yeah. We really noticed how it was slowing down with the moving vehicles. So yeah. I think that made us feel like really safe.
I think this is the future for public transport, electric buses and like Intellibuses, definitely.
It's also an electric vehicle, so that's really important about the future of cleaner and healthier air for current and future generations, but also working with government about the steps that they need to take to embrace driverless vehicle technology. That'll help connect communities into the future. So it's really achieved so much, and it's important to highlight our partners, the City of South Perth, have hosted the trial.
It's become an icon on this foreshore. And perhaps one day we can look forward to driverless, autonomous electric buses like this, taking traffic off our roads.
We've also taken it to the City of Busselton and also the City of Geraldton. And that's been critical to enable regional communities to embrace the trial. We proudly supported schools as well, with over 4,500 primary school students through the Imagine program coming to actually experience and touch and feel what the future of mobility could look like. This is really about ensuring that people can understand and also measure and feel the technology and making our communities better connected. And we hope that that's something that we'll see across our cities and across our communities into the future.
RAC, for the better.